Tonight, the six-month legal battle ended over the Public Safety Center in Bozeman. The City Commission tonight voted 4-1 in favor of the $22,000 settlement that will be going to Roger Koopman. The payment will go to pay Koopman's legal fees, two-thirds which were paid by himself, the rest were paid by 25 other people. Commissioner Iho Pomeroy was the only one who didn't vote for it because she didn't think it was ethical.
Cannot be threatened like this. And or other people could be encouraged to do the same thing. And our city is sending a message to those kind of people, don't do that.
Now, Koopman did agree to the settlement, but said he was upset that the city is saying it did nothing wrong.
So I just had to say, I mean, if that kind of a tone and if that kind of an attitude was present in our original negotiating meetings, I would have ended the meeting. Because I'm not after being paid for my attorney's fees. That's not what's important to me.
Koopman says this will not be the end of him fighting against this and could even plan on setting up a defense fund to fight legal battles like this all over the state. Now, if the settlement will be finalized, the city can now start work on the Public Safety Center immediately.